فيها.
Lucas, come right now.
Coming.
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother, you must stop this. We don't know this man.
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. Mm. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the butcher's district, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
Yes, you are.
Foul rain. We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vodon some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests, but he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care, but it's not enough anymore.
I care.
Everybody's gone.
Is it raining?
I think it's through here.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened to him?
All right. Our gate should be over there.
What is that smell?
Oh, it stinks.
Well, that means we're on the right path. There it is. All right. You ready?
Yes. Let's go. Flesh.
Yes, it's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want.
Pork, pork, to roast, to boil. Tastiest
if
meat
you've
in the
tried
world.
Beef, you don't
it's
know
tasty
what's
for it. Sure.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet, and Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right. Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed
what?
On the authority of the Count Victor of Arles. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out!
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
Our children are in there! We know something's going on!
What are you hiding from us?
Hey, there's a back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think. Yes. Through here, Amicia.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing. Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No!
No, 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 no.
Oh, no, don't tell me.
Yes, I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter being transformed.
Oh, Lord.
My boots are ruined. The ground is soaked with blood.
In the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes.
Wait, no! What is that? No, no! Not them! Not again!
We're going to need fire, quick!
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes, yes.
You hear that? There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like in the arena.
Fires won't be bright enough to let us cross. They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter. It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the flames.
Good to know. This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes. A lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Lucas.
Yes.
Lord, it's infested.
Oh, let's leave now!
Wait! The light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. How many are there left?
That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful. All right, it's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back. Now the fire. Yes. That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done. I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
Easily.
Oh no, a soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead!
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Oh.
Yeah!
Bastard.
Oh no. That was so close.
You just killed the soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Why did he attack us?
Look. They're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Hey! Come back here, you bastard!
You won't go farther. Goddamn biters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight. It's us on left now. Hugo, gone. Wait. We need that nightshade box.
I guess you're right.
Listen. You can use that sword. Be enough to put out that torch. Extinguish. All right. Done. Now shoot it at that torch to, you know. I know.
Goodness. Well, it worked.
Indeed.
We did it in the past, but it's still
disturbing.
Yes. I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks.
What's in the house?
Just stay there.
Get down, another one.
The more dead we have in the streets, the more damn rats we get.
Shit. I can't wait to open them doors.
Yes, we had it coming. No time to cry over them. Hugo's waiting.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow. How can they be so stupid?
Seem to like me.
Thank you.
must leave the city. Leave this Vaudin behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of mine.
A dream he's been having for weeks.
Of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again. I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run. That's it. Release on my go. Go!
Coming!
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you!
Ooh. Yes.
We're here. Good work.
Look! No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey. I've just remembered. In Vaudin's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Vaudin must know about it.
All right, all right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
No blood. No sign of a fight.
Someone used that forge recently.
Hey, there's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now. We don't know what awaits us.
You're right. That's better. That'll help.
We good to go?
Yes. Let's go. Oh, there's a body here.
The rats?
No. Stabbed. Probably soldiers.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you, no wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Bastard!
I didn't expect that.
Oh, the damn bastard.
I'm afraid we're not done with them.
This has to end.
Trusting the beast. We don't even know if the people we kill are sick anymore. Where does this stop?
The beast is taking action. We need that now.
Or the men will panic. I know.
Who's doing that?
Area's clear.
We've got intruders around. Find them.
Sure, I will. They did that, the bastards.
Oh.
What did you expect?
I don't know.
Desecrating a church isn't making them down.
Trusting the beasts. We don't even know if the people we kill are sick anymore. Where does this stop?
The beast is taking action. We need that now, or...
All the men will panic. I know.
Why we need you and your plants now. Shut up.
Oh, God. It's these bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is Grant's doing. You did it. You killed them all. I want to see my wife.
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm. So,
we have to do something. They're surrounded by rats.
You want me to help you? Ah, you're all dead already.
Listen, Hermalist, stop right now.
You'll all be sick soon, and I'll laugh as I watch you die. Stop! On your knees, now!
He's going to kill him. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, don't you look hungry.
From me, dog. Now you've crossed the line.
Lucas, it's over.
Not yet. I know what it looks like. We can still do this. We just need to find the herbalist shop. Just try to calm down. You won't make it in that state.
How can I? These dogs are only making Yuko's suffering worse.
Oh, God. I have to save him.
You and your clans now, shut up!
Oh, God. These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is not the rat's doing. You did it. You killed them all. I want to see my wife!
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm. So,
we have to do something. They're surrounded by rats.
Just want me to help you?
No!
Ah!
I had no choice.
Maybe, but it's done anyway. Let's not stay here.
The nightshade, Lucas. It's over.
What? How the fuck?
You and your plants now. Shut up.
Oh, God. These bodies. I knew these people.
Don't look at them if it upsets you.
This is what the rat's doing. You did it. You killed them all. I want to see my wife.
Listen, it's been a damn long day, and my sword's still warm. So.
We have to do something. Mess around my men.
No.
I had no choice.
Maybe, but it's done anyway. Let's not stay here.
The nightshade, Lucas. It's over.
Not yet. I know what it looks like. We can still do this. We just need to find the herbalist shop. Just control yourself. You won't make it in that state.
I'm trying, but these dogs are only making Hugo suffering worse. Please have something useful.
Weird. Jesus.
Thank you.
Let's keep moving. They came through that gate.
Oh, they've locked it.
Must be, calm down. It's an ancient wall. There might be another way.
Yes, let's look. Follow me.
Good. I think we're safe for now.
I made sure of it.
You didn't have to kill them all.
Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. But Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look.
So what does Nightshade look like?
Look for a purple flower in the shape of a star.
Purple star. Purple star. Oh no, not the right shape.
It's all right. Just keep looking.
No flowers here. Oh, Lord, focus. Focus.
Hey, we're here now. It's all right.
That's not it. Ah, there's nothing here, Lucas.
I know. Let's check the house.
Yes, it has to be there. The florist. The herbalist's wife. They killed her.
Oh, no.
Bastards. She was gentle. You must be joking. It's all junk. This is going nowhere.
Wait.
And now I'm not even there for him. How will we even get back? Hands are sweaty.
Look for anybody hiding.
Amicia, come look. Soldiers.
You should see for yourself.
We don't have much time, so let's make it count. You, stay here and patrol. Report if you see one bloody rat.
Shit.
The others with me. But for any valuables, we need food, drugs, any goods.
No. Be good, they're going in. What do we do? Hey.
What?
You're not all right.
I am.
No, you're not. You're not even breathing right now.
I'm dizzy. My heart's pounding.
Soldiers are going to seize everything. We've got to get the Nightshade before they do. I have to.
No.
You're in no state to do this. I'm going. I'll sneak in. I can do it.
If anything...
I will run. It's not my first time.
What's wrong with me?
Understood. Spread out, men! Be careful!
Oh, stupid! Why did you let him go by himself? Oh, you stop! Stop being weak! Stop being scared! Go! Go get him back! No more holding back. Save him, whatever it takes.
I know you're over there! Come out, you cowards!
Lucas, he's alive. Oh, bastards, when I get to you.
I'd better have a look over there.
Lucas, get the nightshade. Get out. Kill whoever tries to stop.